7 classic health beliefs that you are still believing. It turns out that we still believe in the health of these words. Check whether you are easily led by nose. Sitting in the distance with the television is not close now. Do not read stories in the blanket. Eat many of these. Take vitamins. Go for tonic. Are the warning words we are often parents, relatives remind. But are these really true? 1. If you have a flu shot, you cannot get the flu. This is supposed to be one of many people's misconceptions. But you need to understand that there are many different types of influenza, viruses that can change, or mutate rapidly. Moreover, the vaccine's efficacy cannot be 100%, it is only 50 to 70%. When you inject the vaccine, they will weaken the virus, so your disease will not be too severe, less complications. 2. Reading in the dark causes myopia. Perhaps this is what we hear most about. However, in fact, no study has shown that reading in the dark reduces vision. Previous research has shown only some of the causes of myopia, including the most potent hereditary factor. In addition, the impact from the external environment could also cause myopia. However, that does not mean reading in the dark is good. Although our eyes have the ability to regulate light levels, it is very difficult to regulate eye strain and headaches. Also, reading too long at night makes you lack sleep, and of course this is not good for your health. 3. Sitting close to the TV screen causing eye damage? According to Dr. Lee Duffner from the Stanford Pharmacy, sitting close to the TV will not ruin your vision. This is because old TVs can emit X-rays, 10 to 100,000 times higher than the allowed levels. But nowadays, sitting near the TV is no longer as dangerous as it once was. However, sitting near the TV for too long will cause headaches and eye strain, especially when viewed in a lying position or viewed in unsuitable lighting conditions. Therefore, it is best to keep the distance to avoid unwanted side effects. 4. Bad breath is only related to dental disease. Most people believe bad breath is caused by you having dental problems, tooth decay, gingivitis, or you eating a heavy food smell. Sometimes, your breath will also smell if you have some internal problems, like kidneys, lungs, intestines. Therefore, you should seek medical attention if you have symptoms. 5. Drink plenty of water to clear the skin. Certainly, drinking enough water will help your skin get rid of dryness, wrinkles and problems of pigmentation, freckles, but they are not cure for acne. One of the main causes of acne is the accumulation of dead skin cells and oil on the skin, says Amy Ross, a non-dermatologist based in Palm Harbor. However, drinking enough water will also make the body is purified, eliminating impurities in the body better. 6. Brain cells can be restored. For a long time, it is believed that adult brain cells cannot recover. However, that is not true. In fact, there is a process called neurogenesis, as they create new neurons in the hippocampus. This is an important part of the brain, responsible for learning, long-term memory and emotion. 7. Do not eat ice cream when you are sick. Many people think that eating ice cream when sick will make it more sick, especially when you have sore throat. However, inflammation includes symptoms of swelling, heat, redness and pain. Therefore, if you eat a little ice cream, patch on the inflammation, swollen, red, will cause the blood vessels to shrink there, that is to reduce blood on it, reduce swelling, pain,